An update now to a story we first told you about last month. A Connecticut man has been charged with drunk driving in this crash that injured two children. 25-year-old Marcus Harvin of New Britain was behind the wheel when he hit a telephone pole and landed upside down in a swimming pool in Ledyard. That's not far from the Rhode Island border. Harvin previously served 6 months in prison in 2012 for a drunk driving conviction.